Can you believe that the CEO of Freeride came to our company yesterday?
Huh? Who cares?
They're a startup into AI tech. I read that the guy in charge is swimming in venture capital.
Still don't care. Sounds like he's only a big deal to tech nerds.
Oh yeah? Sounds like someone has forgotten. That smartphone you're glued to every waking moment? It was made by a nerd like this guy.
I'm over it.
I'm all ears, Haida. Go on.
Thanks, I will. Someday this guy's gonna be up there with the Wright brothers and Thomas Edison. Yeah, sure, the haters think that the CEO is out there selling the public a pipe dream, but I just know he's the real deal. Man, I wish I could have gotten his autograph.
If you like him that much, he must be amazing.
Hey, Retzko. How's it going?
I'm pretty good. How about you?
Hmm? Oh, wanna give it a look? He's that tech whiz I mentioned. He's been on TV a bunch lately. You've seen him, right?
Maybe. Hard to tell. TV's not really my thing.
The dude is a genius.
Next to guys like him, the rest of us are garbage. Hey, what's up?
Oh, you know, same old, same old.
Yeah, me too. Just, chilling out.
So you didn't read the article?
Oh, I did. Even that one part about wedding bells.
Yeah, where do these stupid rumors come from? Just stay calm! Don't do something you'll regret!
And what kind of stuff would that be?
Wandering all over town drunk, but you go to kick a can and fall flat on your back like last time?
Oh! Did that right before I called you.
Why are you such a dumbass?
What's all this?
Do you have to ask? I'm gonna punch Tadano!
Huh? But weren't you like his biggest fanboy?
I was a fool before. What's this apple-holding son of a bitch want with a girl like Retzko? Oh, look at me. I'm tired of swimsuit models and actresses. Guess I'll go slumming it. He's gonna get bored and break her heart. That's why I gotta punch him right in the face!
Real subtle with the jealousy. We both know you're not gonna punch him.
Just you wait. It's time for some whoop-ass.
Where are you headed?
The lobby. You're Tadano, ain't ya?
So, what's your name?
I'm Haida, sir.
Haida, a pleasure to meet you. Here you go.
Thanks. I'll treasure it always.
Oh, you don't have to walk me all the way out. I'm good.
You okay?
I'm back, Ennio. Is Kobayashi awake yet? I'll have the usual.
Yes, sir. Coming right up.
Pretty cold out there, isn't it? Huh? It's been a while. What brings you here? That's Retzy for you. You found out today?
Yeah. She never told me about it. Not that she had to or anything.
I know that face. You like Retzy, don't you?
What? It's not like that, okay? We're just friends.
You said that she never told you about being an idol, didn't you? Pretty crazy how you ended up at her out-of-town concert. You obviously followed Retzy all the way up to Hokkaido.
No. Well, yeah, but no. As someone who works with her, I guess I was just worried about her, that's all. I ask how she is a lot, She always smiles and says fine. How do I help her? I don't know. I have no idea what she's thinking.
Well, that's how it is.
You're right. How could I? I guess that I don't really know her at all.
And that's okay.
Huh?
At least you know that you don't know. Sometimes you think you're really in sync with a person. You take it for granted. You listen to yourself instead of listening to them. Hey, my bad. Just thinking out loud. I think I deserve a command performance?
Yeah, is that bad?
Sounds like she wants to go to your place, Haida.
Oh crap, she wants to come over?
It sure does look that way.
Miso ramen, nice and hot.
So, what do you want to do? Inui's pretty cool, right?
Yeah, she is. Sorry. I kind of have a thing.
What? You're meeting up with someone?
I see. Guess it can wait.
Promise I'll make it quick.
Why did you follow me in?
Oh, this private room is pretty fancy, huh? You meeting a girl here? What's her name?
You're a lot right now, you know that?
Sorry. Traffic was nuts. Hey.
Inui sounds like a nice girl. I say you give her a chance, Haida. You feel me?
Don't got a choice. You've said it 4 times now.
So you've been counting. Whiz Kid Millionaire. Faceless Worker Bee. How did you guys ever get to be friends? What on earth could you have in common, hmm?
A lot, actually.
Oh yeah? Like what?
We both were rejected by Retzi.
Deep down, she's pretty complicated, right? You know what I'm talking about.
Huh? Who can say?
She keeps that side of herself pretty tamped down. Don't be like that. You know you want to.
Really? I'm good. Thanks anyway.
You're no fun.
I don't need some computer wingman.
Just try the damn app.
I don't want to use it, okay?
Don't make me make you tap this
full
screen, little man.
You made that, Gory?
Huh?
That's quite a feat. Mind if I take a quick look at it?
Wait, for real?
Yeah, really.
Oh my, am I dreaming right now?
Okay, so walk me through the process.
First you click here.